I'm Dr. Sheelu Srinivas. I'm an ENT consultant specializing in pediatric ENT and deafness surgeries. The outcome or the results from a cochlear implantation depend on a very important factor, which is the age at diagnosis. The earlier we diagnose a child, the better this child is going to get benefit from a cochlear implantation. So I would suggest that if a baby is diagnosed at birth, and that's why we are nowadays giving importance to newborn hearing screening, I feel that all babies should be screened for deafness at birth. And if a baby is diagnosed with deafness amplification, that is, hearing aid should be provided by 1 year of age and rehabilitation therapy should be started. So the hearing age of the baby is very important for the success of cochlear implantation. And of course, after the surgery, at least 2 years of rehabilitation therapy is compulsory.